millions of Android users have fallen victim to a cryptocurrency mining hijack scheme in recent months. Described by Malwarebytes security research as a drive-by campaign, the attack redirects your Android phone to a website that hijacks the processor to mine the digital currency Monero. If you want it to stop, you have to enter a CAPTCHA code. While it's not clear exactly what triggers the hijack, it's likely the result of infected apps with rogue ads. The one certainty is the scale. Some of the mining sites have seen over 30 million visits per month, with the combined sites receiving over 800,000 visits per day. You're probably not at significant risk if you stick to downloading apps from the Google Play Store, although Malwarebytes recommends using web filters and security software. However you protect yourself, it's unlikely that these mining hijacks will go away anytime soon. As long as cryptocurrency values continue to soar, there's bound to be hackers looking to make a quick profit. We'll see you tomorrow for more Engadget Today.